Hi, my name is Jules from Dance People, and I'll be teaching kids hip-hop, and the style is old school. Okay, so we're gonna start from the top with our legs open. You're gonna bend your knees, and you're gonna start with your right elbow. Okay, you're gonna push it out. One, two, three, four to the left, one more time to the right. Six, put both hands out. Seven, and jump in. Eight. Okay, let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, 2, left, right, and open, close. Okay, we're gonna move on to the second hit. From here, you're gonna swing open, your arms back, and you're gonna hop close on 2. Okay, you're gonna repeat this to your left side. 3, 4. From here, you're just gonna step your right leg out, fold your arms, and give me 4 bumps. 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, let's try it from the top. Okay, from the first hit, your legs are open. 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Swing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fold your arms. 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's try this with music, and we'll move on from there. Legs open. Learn more, come down to What's Your Move at Esplanade, 20th October, 6:30 p.m. See you there.